Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. No, reverses it. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside? Counter. And it's reversed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Trying to turn the tables. Look at that. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And he goes for the pin. One, and there's the kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's in trouble. Oh, and it's a reversal. He's calling for it. How you make a statement.
Here's his chance to win this.
Perry not in an ideal spot right now.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And he breaks the cover.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And he lands a nice counter. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Spear!
That should do it.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Dodges a bullet there. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Got him good with a neck breaker.
If this superstar can duplicate the effort in that match here tonight, then we're in for one.
A truly punishing stretch.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's just about there. This could be huge. Made it. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
He's fading fast. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Stomping away. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
A powerful takedown.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This could do it. Showing off some of his speed there. Just toying with the competition a little. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken. No, he reverses it.
He's too quick for him there.
Nope, reverses it.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
A punishing side slam.
People still buzzing about this superstar's last match, and with good reason. What an amazing contest.
Oh, he turns it around. A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
One, two. You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Four. Oh, and the ref gets taken out.
What's he made of, paper mache?
And there's a takedown. Perry's gonna have to rethink his game plan because the one he's using isn't working.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He's close to being done here.
Flips the script on him there. He's lining him up. You have to think that's it.
Warm up the bus. This
he may get the three count right there. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. He is a one-man.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
He's looking for the win. This should do it right there.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. And there's the flapjack. He hits the perfectly executed crossbody. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Not today. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Went for the airways there.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
That makes me nervous every time I see it.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He gets it with a reversal.
Two. Three.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. Shoulders down, this could be it. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
He's gonna have bruised ribs after that one. And this has gotta be it. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Up and over the scoop slam. His shoulders are down. Oh, and he reverses it. And he gets him with the counter. He's looking hapless out there. It's about as bad as it gets for him. Can he score the pin? And now one more time. A powerful takedown.
This one is over.
Will this be it? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Can he do it here? He can do it here. Can he do it here? Clothesline. He knows he's in trouble.
See if he takes the bait.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's not going to like this.
Whoa, look out. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
He could pin his opponent right here. It could be over here. Here he goes for the win. Guts. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Just a step quicker, it looks like. And you could put this singles match in the books.